The Earth is faced with a power threat from an extraterrestrial source. We're confronted with alien spacecraft, possibly from another solar system. We've moved into an age when science fiction has become fact. Every day we just sit about and talk about it, the potential danger increases. I believe the setting up of shadow is not only necessary, but absolutely vital. We need to defend ourselves. Who are they? Where do they come from? Why do they come?